So yes, the many worlds theory, put forth by a physicist named Hugh Everett in 1957 and popularized and named by Bryce Dewitt in the 1960s and 70s. The many worlds theory proposes that every event that can happen does, thus creating a new timeline for every event. Such as Schrödinger's cat, which before the observer opens the box, the cat is in two states of both dead and alive. So in other words, the cat acts as a wave function as it has multiple possibilities. But as soon as the observer opens the box, the wave function collapses as there can only be one definite outcome, so the timeline will split for each event, dead and alive. On one timeline, the cat is dead, where on the other timeline, the cat is alive. The many worlds theory is one of three mathematical models used to explain multiverses, which none have been tested or confirmed yet.